in this way, I'll be all set. And then when I see them at the end of the road or wherever I end up seeing them, because they'll do is they'll weave up and down the fucking hills too and make it pretty obvious. That's why I jumped on foot last year, because it was much easier to track them. Yeah. On foot and bike. Otherwise, I'm, you know, trying to turn around real fast, and then, you know, and you lose them.
Yeah,
and especially if there's two or three of them working together, then as soon as I spot one of them and they know they're spotted, they'll just call someone else, and someone else within a half hour, an hour, all of a sudden they got someone else tailing me, you know? And it's like, make your fucking move. What are you people doing? You know, what are you doing? Just aggravating me?
Yep.
Because they're just making it obvious. They could just track me and watch me on a computer and watch the little red fucking dot beep around and see where I'm going, you know? They don't need to fucking make themselves known, you know? That's what pisses me off when they do that. Because we were all agreed to be tracked and followed for everything we do. That's what these cell phones are all about.
Yep. Went to use maps. I went to the Berkshires. And I didn't know where I was going Saturday. And it said, you know, hit so the phone knows where you're at.
Yeah.
And I'm like, I don't want that.
Yeah.
So it gave me, you know, always allow this one time.
Mm-hmm.
Don't allow. So I said, you know, hit allow the one time and that's it.
Yeah.
You know, it's like, then you get the fucking, oh, they're at Springfield at the hospital. They're the doctor's office. What was your experience like?
Mm-hmm.
The fuck do you care?
Mm-hmm. Yep, that's what it was just doing to me now, is it claims, because this cell phone here is only a camera. I don't use it as a cell phone. So because it's not registered and it don't have a phone number to it or anything like that, then I was astonished that they could still track it. And they can, because when I would leave this phone home, but not only that, they also have tracking chips in all the vehicles. Anything past, I don't know, 95, anything newer than 95 and newer, all have tracking chips in them. So the tracking chips are more detailed and better as you come forward, because then all the cars have that Starlink and you know, to them and all this other shit. Sirius or whatever they call it.
Yeah.
You know, all this kind of shit. They started that with, you know, all different kinds of shit. Yep. This dude, too, I always wonder about. Is he the motorized guy? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, him I always wonder about, too, you know? That's what I mean. The days that they're following me in the car, I always see that dude on the bike. And sometimes he's dressed up.
I think I didn't get a good look at his face, but I think he lives past the house above Soakers.
I can see that house, though, right from my house.
Yeah.
Yeah, I never see them. I never see him. You think he lives there? Since the old lady passed, because there was an old lady there, and then whoever bought it did a lot of work to it, right, over the last couple of years.
Yeah. Well, it's the house across the street from her.
Malibu. The guy with the three-wheeler and shit? No.
I don't know who has the three-wheeler.
Oh, my God. How could you not know the three-wheeler? Three-wheeler is the guy with the big trailer. And then he has the Mercedes, the blue Mercedes. He's like, he's like your age. And he's, him and his wife are semi-retired, I guess, or something. I'll look for him. I'll look for the bike guy. But, yeah, it makes sense, because he did come from around that corner. He didn't come off the trail.
He came from Sunny Hill.
Right. Yeah. So it makes sense.
I think it's, you can see part of a roof. And it's that house, the tan house?
Yeah. That's the one they just did a lot of work to when he bought it. He did all the front stairs over. He did all the block work coming down, a lot of landscaping.
No. That one? He's been there as longer than I've been here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
All right, I'll go and look. I'll go and look then when I come back.
Yeah, it's right up past Soka's house here, on the corner.
Yeah.
Yeah, the next house up. He drives a nice colored truck. It's like a red truck. Ford or something like that.
That's funny. I never seen it.
Yeah, he does computers or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know. I'll go find him. I'll track his ass down.
All right.
I'll see you later.
You have a good one, big guy.
All right. Take it easy.
Yeah.
So I was being tracked yesterday. That was one of my neighbors I was just talking to. I was being tracked yesterday and by a gray truck, license plate 410. And I got him on video. And that 410 license, the first three digits being 410, it's very strange because I have to go look at my license plate log for the trackers, because that license plate log, I think that plate sounds familiar. Maybe even the truck might even be familiar, but it was from last year and I don't pay that close of attention to it all. Even though everyone might think that I do, I don't. But I'm not stupid either. I mean, I see them fucking tracking me when I see them following me. So the dude in the white Jeep, I haven't seen him in a long time either. I just seen him this morning. So he's already driven by me twice. So I was just saying to my neighbor that the second time the white Jeep drove by me, I pulled over purposely actually, because I seen the white Jeep coming up behind me. So I pulled over to talk to my neighbor and I'm telling him the story. And then meanwhile, the Jeep drives off. I don't know, I have to match the plate number to see if it's the same, but he had one new addition to his Jeep. So then right after that was another car with a woman driving in it that came down the road again doing a turnaround in a cul-de-sac, not doing anything. They're not visiting anyone, they're not dropping something off, they're not going down to the trail, they're not going to the park or anything. They're just going around in a circle, driving very slowly by wherever I am. So this is, to me, is just intimidation more than it is that they're gonna do anything. But it is aggravating to be being followed around and fucking tracked. So I know that they're tracking my devices everywhere I go, so they don't really need to put themselves in front of me like they do when they do that. They're really only doing that just to piss me off, I guess, and get me excited or something. I don't know, get a reaction. So anyway, so the second woman comes down, does the same thing. So I said to my buddy, I said, watch, I bet you she's just going to do a turn. She's just going to go right around the block, because it was like 5 minutes after the other guy drove through. And they do work in pairs like that all the time. They like to work in pairs, especially when they're tracking somebody who is going to easily spot them. So they get their eyes on them, and then the next person comes along and gets another set of eyes on them for a longer period of time sometimes. Or I don't know what the fucking reasoning is, but this is me to fuck off. Anyway, digital collection of electromagnetic nanocarbon from the cloud level. is, it's supposed to be a desert plant, you know? It's supposed to be a desert plant, and we're growing them that weather that's nothing like a desert.